guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Cupquake, and today we are continuing The Walking Dead. So, chapter 3 of A New Frontier came out. It is called Above the Law, and we're gonna play. I'm excited. We only have this one chapter, and then we have to wait, or episode, and then we have to wait until episode 4, which who knows how long that's gonna be. Let's go ahead, get right into the game. You guys know the drill for these games. No real cuts, super story driven. Just playing the game and trying to survive. I think it might give us a recap to remind us.
I hate being out so close.
Or actually, I've already watched it.
It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
Is this a flashback?
I sat in that pickup truck.
Oh, it is a flashback.
Parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it. And that we didn't have to.
We have to try. You can go back. It's not worth it. We have to try.
For food and water and gas for the stove.
We have to try.
Babbling? I babble when I'm scared.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to.
Yeah, you gotta get used to it.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell.
So this was earlier on.
We won't see a single one of those.
Obviously.
Fingers crossed.
Because Kate is alive and well.
There it is.
Oh, jeez.
Let's take it and go.
Okay. Oh, God, what's gonna happen? Is there anything else that I can see? Okay, let's take it.
Empty.
No.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me. God damn it!
Idiot, you don't want to make noise, girl. Let's keep looking. Don't
empty.
Beat yourself up. Not so loud.
I mean, it's
not so
like
loud.
We needed it or anything.
Hey, keep it down. I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
I'm sorry. I'm just sick of this shit.
Yep.
I just thought.
Oh gosh.
This one time, we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Oh shoot. Oh, it's a kid! Oh no! Thank you! Freaking kids! Oh jeez. Oh no, I'm gonna have to kill a little kid.
Kate, you're a hammer now!
Kate! It's a freaking kid, I know! Oh jeez. We're gonna bash his head in, I guess. Could have gone easier, Kate, if you freaking gave me the damn hammer. Now we got brains splattered all over the place. That's no way to go.
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze.
Jeez.
It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him.
Aww.
That was one of Gabe's friends. True. He was so sweet.
Drew's gone now.
He had a smile on his face.
He's gone
Kate
now.
Kate worshipped him.
That's not Drew anymore. I know it still looks like him, but the kid you knew, he's gone. All that's left is this thing.
I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
I thought we were gonna
muertos.
Die. I thought
we should get back.
Gabe
I'm here
and Mariana
for you.
We're just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
Let's be a
when
gentleman.
On you,
I'm here for you,
I'm
even
right
though
here, okay? I'm
you
here.
Were my husband, my
you're here. We're
my brother's
alive.
Wife.
That's what matters.
She won't forget this. Okay, good, good.
Can we go back now?
Poor Drew. Could have gone quicker. So I don't know exactly who is alive. I don't know. We still don't know what happened to his brother. Who from the previous episode.
I know we all
we know
need to stay here
still around.
And wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed.
Time
there.
To go. This is home.
For an empty can.
No place
There's
is safe.
There's gotta be a safer place out there.
Somewhere. No place
not
is
so
safe.
Isolated.
Oh, that's kind of a.
What makes you think it's gonna be better anywhere else?
It's kind of a bad answer.
Everything and everyone outside this door is dead.
Exactly. How long until one of those things gets in? We stay. Somebody's going to get hurt. Or worse.
You really think the kids are going to be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way.
I wonder if his brother ever came back. Aww.
What if I don't want to leave?
Okay.
He looks little.
Inside the house.
Like real little there. We need some help. Not in your call. It's dangerous here.
We just look harder.
It's dangerous here.
We're tired of being afraid. Every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there. Better
I remember him
out.
Being older.
While we still can.
But what about Dad?
He looks so little.
What's he going to think if he shows up and
he's
we,
not coming
we just
back.
Ditched him?
Save you first.
We might never find him again.
He would agree.
Your dad would want us to do this, Gabe. He'd want us to survive.
We've been surviving. Here. At home.
Barely.
I'm sorry, Gabe. But Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Oh, well, we ran into your friend.
Honey.
Drew. About that.
What?
Your friend's a dude.
What's wrong with her? Why is she acting
we
so
saw
weird?
Your friend, don't worry about it. Okay, let's just tell him the truth.
Uncle Javi?
She's sad.
He needs to realize that your friends
because
are dead.
When we were out, we saw your friend.
It's dangerous.
Drew, but it wasn't exactly him anymore.
You mean he was one of them?
We're so sorry, Gabe. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that
yes.
happened to you, I couldn't bear it. When do we have to go?
Now?
Tomorrow.
In the morning.
As soon as it's daylight.
Yeah.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started.
He's so cute.
Okay.
He's like
what
a little chubby little face.
I want to say something good.
We'll be okay. We'll find him. We love him. We'll find
something
him.
Something that won't make him sad.
We'll find him.
Tell him we'll find him. Somehow. We're all going to see each other again.
I like that.
Yay.
I'm going to write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him.
So.
Thank you.
How long were they on the road for? Because I remember Gabe being a little bit older. Oh, don't look at me that way, girl. Yay! Aw, is she gonna take it with her? Or blow out the candle like he's dead or something, yeah. Aw, we had to move somewhere else. I don't know where, but Kate says we're gonna sail. No bunny. Take the bat. Yes. Good call. Not the ball. Bat. It's about survival now. What? No, not the bat. Okay. Could have used that, but the knife, yes. Not the pudding. Should have taken the knife. Is it daylight out already? Where's Grandpa? Goodbye, home. Above the Law, Episode 3. Yes, or Chapter 3. All right, So, present day.
Dad?
Oh my god.
Javi! Is that really you?
Yeah. Holy shit, thank god, I thought you died.
I always hoped I'd find you. Never really thought it happened. Not after all this time.
Thank god,
god,
I guess.
You have no idea how good it is to see your face. I think I got a pretty decent idea, actually.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it!
Hey, weapons down! This is my family! You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer. Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, hon. I'm right here. What the hell happened? She's been shot. And we got the bullet
by
out,
your
she's
people.
Still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now,
oh, and your
David.
People killed your daughter, by the way. So.
Thanks, Javi.
About that.
For getting her here. She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No. I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What
okay.
for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two
David's
of them.
David's my brother.
But the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area. It's how we keep it safe for everyone.
I'm not leaving Kate!
Kate's going to the hospital, and so am I.
Not yet. First, you go through quarantine, then we'll see.
Ugh! Fine.
Ah, this is bullshit.
Come on!
David!
Hey! David!
Oh, I see how it is. I see how it is! I got her here and you just leave me? Oh, this is gonna be a doozy, I can tell. We never did really get along. He was always a jerk. But people can change, right? People can change. Not in the apocalypse, maybe? I don't know.
Trip.
Oh, God. Eleanor. We found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor.
They ignored you.
Someone would look into it.
She has one now.
Please, tell me they found her.
They definitely didn't look for her. Because she was still in the car.
Yeah.
But that's crazy. I told them she was dying.
And clearly it wasn't a priority.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
Shady people.
The people here in Richmond. Their new frontier.
Oh my god.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
Well, how was... Don't look at me.
I didn't even know you
so,
had a brother,
I'm shocked,
Javi.
Too. This could be good. I'm shocked, too.
Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad,
right?
He helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate?
He's not kidding.
Is married to your brother? The way you two acted
around each girl!
I just didn't think she had a husband out there.
It's complicated.
Is all.
Well, we thought he was dead.
It's complicated.
Okay.
All right.
Maybe it's my fault for jumping to conclusions. Makes sense you'd be so close, considering...
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier.
Okay.
I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
It wasn't his idea. It's possible.
If he knew about it and didn't stop it.
That shit can't stand.
That's one hell of an accusation. Saying he had his own family shot?
I don't know.
You really believe he'd do something like that? After seeing how he was with Kate?
Maybe.
Could be.
I don't know.
Just putting on a show
he's
for
playing
us.
Devil's advocate.
Clementine, you were part of the New Frontier. Did you know David?
I knew him. If I'm being honest, he's not a good guy.
Damn it! Yeah, I knew that.
Is that right?
You don't know that? Give him
if
a chance.
He told me he was the one behind Prescott.
He does have a temper.
I wouldn't be surprised.
He does have a temper.
He does have a temper. I've taken the brunt of it a few times.
I can imagine.
What happened at the gates? The fact that he's your brother? That doesn't change anything. I'm gonna find the man who killed Francine. These people better not get in my way.
Well, they will.
I'm gonna be asking questions.
David can help us. We do it either way. Play along for now.
Until I get answers.
Play along for now.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules.
Yes.
Go along with what they say. For now. Then,
I agree.
Time is right. That's when we demand justice.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
How long were you?
I would have been here sooner, but there. I had to take care of something.
Well, yeah.
Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
What about my friends?
Thought I taught you better than that.
What about my friends?
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited. Hurry up now.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
Kate needs me. I'll get you out. This won't take long. This won't take long.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
Oh, Clem don't like him. I mean, we knew he was a jerk from the beginning. He had a temper. Didn't like him from the get-go. And now he's the freaking leader of a messed up group. So, how do we overthrow him?
Go along with them for now? That doesn't sound good.
Oh, mother.
We have a process.
He heard.
Our own way of doing things.
Yeah.
Your guys better not have a problem with that.
Great.
Things don't go well for troublemakers here.
It's a problem.
Nope, that's clear.
David, you threw us in a cell. Don't expect us to smile about it.
We do that to protect our people. It's not personal.
You sure about that?
Come on.
I knew he heard me. Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her.
Can we,
Gabe,
talk about what happened?
He told me some pretty messed up things.
Yeah.
Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
Okay, dot, dot, dot. What did he...
I can see you know what this is about.
What is it about? How your guy...
He told me you lost Mariana.
Shot?
Just a few days ago. I'm sorry, David.
How your guy shot her?
She's...
Yeah.
She's gone.
Your dude's shot her, by the way, so.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated.
She does it better, she
Who
kept
did my
us
little
going.
Girl become?
Yeah.
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice.
And where were you, bro?
How did she die?
Tell
me how it happened.
Please, shot her in the head.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
Okay.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
Yeah,
yeah. People aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
Well,
David,
they did.
I was there. They shot Kate, too.
Oh, yeah.
Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me. Max was a part of this?
Oh, Max is not going to tell the truth.
Fuck.
Yeah, Felix is right.
I need details. What the hell went down out there?
Ah, shit. I don't remember how they looked.
I need to know
exactly. They killed a hostage.
What happened?
We were ambushed.
Everything you remember.
I was kidnapped.
Bastards knocked me out and threw me in their truck. I got away near this town, Prescott. The same assholes attacked us there. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Well, good thing he remembers, because I don't remember.
Badger,
I don't remember how he looks.
What the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay?
Okay.
Do me a favor. Keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
All right.
Try not to stir things up.
All right, buddy.
You and your friends could have a very short stay.
I'll follow your lead.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute.
Okay.
I run security here. But it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Don't get cute. I'll remember that. Oh, hey,
Here's
girl.
A fresh meat.
Ava, this is my brother.
He's the girl that
brother?
Met up with Clem.
No shit.
Baseball's long gone.
What are the chances of you
pleasure
turning
meet
up
you.
On the doorstep? Welcome to civilization.
Baseball's or at least long
the
gone.
Closest thing to it these days.
Baseball's long gone. Just regular old survivor brother now.
From what I hear, there's
I
nothing regular about you.
Can't be like, pleasure to meet you.
Ava's my right hand.
So,
if there's anyone
be
you
tough.
Can trust in Richmond, it's her.
All right. I mean, she has shoulder pads. Gotta trust her, right? I still don't trust her.
That woman.
She got that look.
A fucking soldier.
Okay.
She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated.
Yeah, I want to know
Never
more about
made
this.
It without
what
her.
Happened? Did you ever come back? Just abandoned us.
Gabe said... You went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
Did you even try? Forget about it. Waited a few months. I don't want to stir anything up.
For 3 months. Eventually the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the
Mama.
City on the way to the hospital.
Mama.
It wasn't long before she...
Aww.
Called Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside D.C. After what happened to Mama...
Mama!
...and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taken
Seriously?
Care of, weren't you? Somehow you found a way.
It was okay. We were a team.
I'm not gonna lie.
We were a team.
I never thought you had it in you.
We took care of each other. We all had each other's backs.
So he just assumed
changed,
that we were dead.
Brother. Took the end of the world, but you finally grew up.
Yes, I was pretty.
This is where they're treating Kate.
What's the
Don't
word
get
I'm
comfortable.
For?
We're not staying long.
I can't think of it. Immature? Yeah. Irresponsible. Irresponsible. Almost missing my dad's death. So. Okay. I think this is a good place for us to stop. I'm happy to see him, but I'm also kind of scared because I remember how he was, but you don't know. Maybe he was just playing Big Brother and just cared about me and wanted the best for me. So he punched me in the face. I don't know. My emotions are being played with here. I am being like torn in two different directions. Is it blood or like zombie apocalypse friends? I don't know. Would they die for me? Would he die for me? We'll find out. But I'm going to end this episode here and we'll continue really soon. I'm going to try to play through this. I'm really excited for this. But I want it to last longer because I don't know when chapter 4 is coming out, and I was waiting for this for like a few months. But yeah, I hope you guys are excited. I'm really excited. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like on the video and subscribe if you're new and not subscribed. It's greatly appreciated. I hope you guys have a great day. My name is Cupquake, and I will see you guys later. Bye.